With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello friends, the question is the increasing basicity order of the following compound, that is primary amine, secondary amine, tertiary amine and amine with the electron withdrawing group. Since we know that basicity is dependent upon the electron donating groups. More the electron donating groups are, more will be the basicity. That is, basicity is directly proportional to plus I effect. According to the options, primary, secondary and tertiary amine are given with the methyl group, which is the plus I group. Since tertiary amine have more plus I group, but at the same piece of time, it has more steric hindrance, which will not allow nitrogen electron to donate. Therefore, decreases basicity. So, for primary, secondary and tertiary amine, the basicity will be more for secondary amine, then primary amine and then tertiary amine. Talking about amine with in option D, which is PHN, H and CH3, since the electron of the nitrogen will be delocalized with the phenyl as the resonance effect, it will be less available. Which result in least basicity. Due to delocalization. That is delocalization of electron. So, looking in the option, option D will be the least. Then option C, since it is a 3 degree amine, which will have more steric hindrance, then option A, and then option B. So, the correct option is C, that is D, C, A and B. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students, download Doubtnet app today.